I'll begin this procedure simply by pushing on the chin and inserting the suction into the oropharynx of the mannequin. As I decontaminate the oropharynx, what I'm going to do next is I'm actually going to compress the tongue into the floor of the mouth and lift the tongue off the posterior pharyngeal wall. This is going to afford me the space to place my laryngoscope much more quickly and easily while keeping the optics as high as I can off of the posterior pharyngeal wall to minimize the risk of contaminating the lens of the laryngoscope. I'm seeing the epiglottis now on visualization. I'm going to expose the larynx. So this is an example of the airway being recontaminated. Now, if I take my suction out of the simulated patient, I can expect for the entire pharynx to fill up with airway contaminant. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave the suction in during the intubation without interfering with the path of tracheal tube delivery.